newspapers spoke of suicide attacks. Our president pointed to Iraq.
No, the truth was very far from that. The killers belong to the Taliban, who are armed and trained by Americans. And when you figure in the oil, you begin to understand.
Dick, 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 dick and Bush. Dick, 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 dick and Bush.
Reagan, you'll find a Donald Rumsfeld aiding the Contras in Iran. You'll find Cheney and Halliburton thinking about Turkmenistan.
And George pulls the trigger in Jesus' name, stealing from the poor, making sure the rich get paid. And will the poor people ever find relief? All you gotta do is take a drive.
Dick and Bush.